Number eight, public hearings for home occupation permits. Number one, Tracy M. St. Clair, HP 110003. Tracy?
This applicant is requesting a home occupation permit, a HOP, to operate a massage therapy service in the applicant's residence on 0.49 acre zone, single-family residential R2R. It's located at 8390 Emerald Point Lane, Gainesville, Georgia, 30506. And this property is located in Commission District Number 4, and it is consistent with the UDC.
Thank you, Teresa. Who would like to speak in favor of Tracy M. St. Clair?
Hi, I'm Tracy St. Clair, and I'm requesting approval of my home occupation permit to operate massage therapy business out of my home. I believe that it will be an asset to my community for the following reasons. I'll be able to provide therapy at a discount, which will make it more affordable to those in my community. Because I was working from home, I can assist in it with watch programs. I'll be able to put more time and energy into my home, the landscaping in particular, potentially increasing my property.
Tracy, excuse me. Can you make a motion to open the public hearing?
Is there a motion to open the public hearing?
So moved.
All in favor? Motion carries. You can speak for your application. Continue.
I'll be able to put more time and energy into my home, the landscaping in particular, potentially increasing my property value and potentially increasing the value of properties in my area. And most importantly, working from my home will allow me to earn a living. My business will produce no noise, no pollution, and will not affect property values, and will not affect zoning, and for these reasons, I ask that my application be sent to the Board of Commissioners with a recommendation of approval.
Thank you. Would anyone else like to speak in favor of Tracy M. St. Clair? Thank you. Would anyone like to speak in opposition? Is there a motion to close the public hearing?
So moved.
All in favor? Motion carries. Is there a motion or discussion?
Ms. St. Clair, would you come back up? How many cars do you expect to be in the driveway at any time?
Associated with my business?
Correct.
One.
Okay. That's all.
Thank you. Is there a motion?
Madam Chair, I would make a motion that we send HP 110003 to the Board of Commissioners for recommendation of approval with conditions as set forth by staff.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries. Back to public hearings for conditional use permits. Number one, Bridgepoint Community Network Incorporated, CP 100011. Teresa?
This applicant is requesting a conditional use permit to operate a nonprofit club or lodge on 0.425 acres of LR zone property in a proposed 2,000 square foot facility with six parking spaces. The property is located in Crystal Cove Shore Subdivision at 6505 Thunder Trail, Gainesville, Georgia, 30506, and the property is located in Commission District Number 4. This application is consistent with the UDC.
Thank you, Teresa. I think we have...
Mr. Chairman, before you make a statement, please. My name is Pete Amos. I'm a representative of District 1 Commissioner, but I always state my intentions to accuse myself of any vote on this matter because I do own property up there. But since I do own property, I will remain in the room in this discussions. But I've always stated I'm going to accuse myself of any vote.
Thank you.
And just off on that, behalf of the opposition to Bridgepoint, he cannot stay in the room. He cannot be a part of any of these application proceedings. It's very clear in the case law. It makes it very clear that he must leave. Thank you.
Counsel? You want to keep your
Madam Chairman, this point in time, we're going to represent Commissioner Angus. I'm in a lot of fact that there, he has indicated it's a prior ownership interest in the general area. The safer force, he's going to remain in that rear room to avoid any sort of impact to this board's decision.
Can we renew our objection for the record?
So he will stay in the room?
Yes, and that board may continue.
Madam Chairman,
under a continuing objection. Thank you.
Madam Chairman, the attorney for Bridgepoint has requested that I recuse myself from this matter on the basis that I am not impartial and his contention that his client cannot get a fair hearing before me.
Okay.
I would like to reflect that I have reviewed the request for the recusal, have considered it, and can state without reservation that I am impartial in this matter and that I harbor no prejudice against Bridgepoint, quite the contrary. And will give this application all due good faith and consideration. I will make my decision based upon the dictates of the Forsyth County Unified Development Code. Consequently, I will not recuse myself from this matter.
Thank you, Dr. Moses. And we, of course, would
concur
that.
Excuse me.
Because he is not a commissioner.
Sir, you're out of order.
Whatever.
Sir. Can you add that
in
record?
Yes, it will be noted for the record, and it has been recorded to that state. Also, at this time, Madam Chairman, I would like to request a short 5-minute recess.
Recess. We're here today with due process concern.
Sir, we're not in a public hearing right now. We have not opened a public hearing. You're out. Okay. We have not opened yet.
In order to allow the commissioner to be present and alleviate any concerns about the previously identified issue with Commissioner Hanks, if we can commit.
Okay, is there a motion to take a recess?
I so move.
Second. All in favor? Motion carries. We will be taking a short recess. Thank you.
Thank you for the compliment, Wayne.
No, she stays.
I just know how to type.
That objection, she absolutely stays.
Thank you.
Because if there's a conflict, we'll find it. Might take a while, but we'll find it.
Do you see how they're making this thing go through? You saw that? Realtor here on the road. She walked first walk. She was driving to see the building was building. And there was a change in the zone that occurred. The new law that would be required in mobile homes to drive down a certain amount of bedrooms. And but they were going to grandfather any that was in the basic zone.
I'm really glad there's an attorney here tonight representing the county. Hello, Commissioner Hamm.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Just for this one?
Yeah, this is the last thing on the agenda.
Oh, okay.
I